Boy Abunda, kontento ba sa sagot ni Miss Iloilo sa kanyang tanong sa Binibining Pilipinas 2021? Ano ang reaksyon ni Boy na nag-trending ang question niya sa Binibining Pilipinas 2021? Walang kamalay-malay ang TV host na si Boy Abunda na nag-trending siya sa social media dahil sa tanong niya kay Karen Laurie Mendoza, ang kandidata ng Iloilo sa 57th Binibining Pilipinas. Ginanap ang grand coronation ng national pageant sa Smart Araneta Coliseum, Quezon City, Linggo ng gabi, July 11. Tricky question ni Boy.
Binibini, good evening. And this is your question. Ngayon madalas nating naririnig na it's okay not to be okay. My question is, when is it okay not to be okay? And when is it not okay to be not okay?
Sagot ni Karen.
You know, sometimes it's hard to move on, especially that if we lost our loved ones, when we're depressed, when we have anxiety, but most of all, when we want to move forward in life. You know, my favorite saying in a movie, Disney, Inside Out, is embrace your sadness, because in embracing your sadness, you will feel happiness afterwards. Thank you.
Nag-trending ang pangalan ni Boy dahil sa sari-saring reaksyon ng netizens sa katanungan niya. Ngayong hapon ng Lunes, July 12, hiningi ang paliwanag at opinyon ni Boy tungkol sa tricky question na hindi masyadong nabigyan ni Karen ng malinaw na sagot. Saad ng veteran TV show. Yung phrase na yan was the expression in the middle of the pandemic, it's a phrase of assurance. Paliwanag pa niya, ang training ko sa kanila, Binibining Pilipinas candidates, sinasabi ko sa kanila, when you're asked certain questions, like yung smart or beautiful, these are very, very simple questions. You have to simplify. Kumbaga sa manok, you have to debone the question. Ang ano lang yan, when is it not okay and when is it okay? Yun lang yun.
Nakonteno ka ba sa naging sagot ni Karen? Ayon kay Boy, she started okay. She started to talk about. I heard the word loneliness. It wasn't so bad pero she wasn't able to sustain it. Pero the trick of answering the question during the Q&A is she has confidence. She sounded okay, hindi man tama, kasi kung saan na siya napunta, pero I knew that she knew how to handle it. Medyo nagkaroon lang siya ng confusion in the middle of her thought process. I trained the girls kaya alam ko ang kakayahan nila and most of them were bright. Ano ang reaksyon mo na nag-trending ka sa social media dahil sa tanong mo kay Mendoza? Saad ni Boy, hindi ko alam kung ano ang reaksyon ko. At least, maganda ang pinag-uusapan. It's nice to put it on the table. I mean, into the national conversation. But sometimes the toughest questions are the simplest questions.